Windows 11 KB5044384 update brings multiple bug fixes, including ones related to UI, 8.63GB undeletable upgrade data, DirectAccess, SFC scannow error, and more. So if you're having issues installing this update, watch this video for step-by-step instructions to help you solve the problem.